Okay, this is week 2 of Lindy Hop. We did solo jazz tonight, starting with rock, step, cross. We did rock, step, cross, rock, step, cross. And we changed it to a triple step, then a single. Then we did a lock turn, rock, step, lock, and turn around. So the lock turn, the count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then we did partner dancing. We did, the new things we did today were a lead in front promenade and a follow in front promenade. The lead in front promenade looks like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From the side, it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we did a follow in front, which is just the opposite of that. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Key points on this. We talked about how we're square in front of our partner for the whole thing, and we're making sure that all of our footwork is right underneath our bodies and nice and small so that nobody gets their feet stepped on. What else? Any other key? Oh, making sure that no space gets in between the lead's hand and the follow's back here. So always finding that stretchy point there so that follows are anticipating what the lead is about to do. Anything else? That's it.